my name is Akshita. Today I am here to speak few words about Independence Day. Respected teachers and my dear friends, wish you a happy Independence Day. As we know, Independence Day celebrate on 15th August every year. Thank you, great sacrifices of our freedom fighters like Bhagat Singh, Jawaharlal Nehru, Mahatma Gandhi, Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel and many more. It is a great festival of our democracy. Independence Day exhibits the power of nationalism and unity. As Indians, our duty to warn our mother country for development, because we see India as a result of sacrifices of great leaders and their dreams in it. After independence, we got our fundamental rights. Today, the rights is used to choose our government. We all are fortunate we are to birth in an independent India. Our freedom is priceless and our brave soldiers are fighting continuously in the border to protect us. Let us pledge today to make our best and make our country best country of the world. Once again I wish you happy Independence Day. Jai Hind! Jai Hind! Jai Hind!